There's a moment in your bones when the fire takes over. Blood is running, heart is pumping as the battle gets closer.
We're still in Atlanta.
Last day in Atlanta. It's basically day three in Atlanta. About to go to Cuba today. And I'm really excited. I mean, we've had a bunch of hiccups with flights and just getting everybody situated, but this is gonna be great. I'm excited.
Don't raise your eyes. It's over.